ating alamin ang mga lugar sa National Capital Region o NCR: Caloocan City, Las Piñas City, Makati City, Malabon City, Mandaluyong City, Manila o City of Manila, Marikina City, Muntinlupa City, Navota City, Parañaque City, Pasay City, Pasig City, Pateros, Quezon City, San Juan City, Taguig City, Valenzuela City. Ang Manila ay binansagang capital city of the Philippines na makikita sa National Capital Region o NCR. Ating pagbatayan ang Philippine Statistics Authority Presidential Museum and Library kung kailan naging city ang mga lugar sa National Capital Region o NCR. 1521, City of Manila. 1939, Quezon City. 1947, Pasay City. 1962, Caloocan City. 1994, Mandaluyong City. 1995, Makati City, Muntinlupa City, Pasig City. 1996, Marikina City. 1997, Las Piñas City. 1998, Parañaque City at Valenzuela City. 2001, Malabon City. 2004, Taguig City. 2007, Navota City and City of San Juan. Sa National Capital Region o NCR, ang Pateros lamang ang hindi pa city. Dahil ito sa batas ng Republic Act 9009, the Act of Amending Section of Republic Act 7160, known as the Local Government Code of 1991. Ang Pateros ay may population na 63,643 ayon sa Census 2020 at may land area na 10.40 square kilometers. Ang requirements upang maging city ang isang lugar sa Pilipinas, ito dapat ay may average na 250 million revenue in last two consecutive years and at least 150,000 population.